Well, the Santa Ana winds are kicking, leaving us nothing but clear skies over Dodger Stadium in L.A. We'll have Diamond Dynasty Championship Series action between St. Louis and Puerto Rico. Which of these two will prevail? Next on the show. First pitch forthcoming as Jose Reyes is set to go. Underway now from Dodger Stadium as the first pitch of the afternoon misses for ball one. Shatters the bat as this is hit on the ground. Throw on to first will take care of Reyes, and that's how we get things started. Striding into the box, Francisco Lindor. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Hit sharply on the ground. Throw over to Ortiz, gets him two down. David Ortiz gets his first opportunity now in the top of the first with nobody on.
David Ortiz.
Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now. Two out, nobody on. He pulls this one into right. Solid base hit for him, his first of the afternoon. Ortiz is on his way to second, and he is in the scoring position at second with their first hit, a two-out double. Coming to the plate now, Miguel Cabrera, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
Here comes Ortiz around third. But no, he puts on the brakes and will head back to first. Jim Edmonds steps up to the plate with a great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. And that misses inside, 1-0. Popped high in the air. Ortiz is there for it. And that ends the inning. Joel Ortiz comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Joel Ortiz.
And he'll step off and try again. Breaking ball for a strike, 0-1. Nope. And he misses with it, 1-1.
1-0.
That changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it, 1-2 now. Fought off at the plate, and we'll do it again. The 1-2 pitch. Hit to short. Reyes on the grass. Throw by Reyes is right there for the first down. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in, the ever dangerous Mike Trout. And that swung on and missed for strike one. Bases are empty, one man out. And he pumps the fastball by him at 94. It's 0-2. And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball, but this bounces in front of the plate, and it's 1-2. Here's the pitch. And, oh, a big rip at the curveball, but he didn't get it, and he becomes the second casualty of the inning.
Batting third.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Hanley
Ramirez is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Bones Malone makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
Bones Malone.
Grounded to the right. Ramirez comes up with it. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second.
Batting seven.
Into the box now, Kevin Kiermaier, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Into the seats, 0-1. No score here as we play inning number two. Swing and a miss, it's 0-2. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Oh, he goes up the ladder on the fastball and pops this one up. Tulowitzki is there for it. Two down. Andre Dawson into the box here in the top of the second, looking to keep this inning going.
Dawson.
And look out as that fastball ran in and got him.
Ouch, man.
Jacob DeGrom steps in now.
Pitcher.
Runners off for second. Squares with two outs and gets it down. And he'll smartly just ensure that this stays a foul ball. He's on the move again from first. Swing and a high pop-up back onto the outfield grass now. Schmidt has got it, and the side is retired. David Ortiz strides into the box now to lead off the home half of the second inning.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat, because you know he has big-time power.
And a breaking ball backs him out of the way. 1-0 the count. Line to the right side. Dawson is there, and he'll bring this one in. So one away here with the bases empty, and in steps all-time Philly great Mike Schmidt. Now a swing and a ball lofted down the right field line and fairly deep. Dawson is out near the wall as he pulls it in for the second out. Josh Hamilton gets his first chance here, looking to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. And a swing and a miss as they jump ahead of Hamilton here. Nothing in two. Living a little dangerously here.
Yeah, you don't have to go looking for trouble. Trouble will find you if you're putting pitches there.
And they'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. The tag, and he is out. Jose Reyes is into the box as we are all set to begin the third.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact, and he can run.
Here it comes, 1-0. Swing, and he pops him up over toward foul territory. A quick out number one. Into the box, Francisco Lindor, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Shot toward second, but there to take this one is the second baseman, and that's out number two. David Ortiz walks into the box, reached base with a double his first time up.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch he can drive right here.
Fernandez is there, and they breeze through this half inning as the side is retired. Troy Tulowitzki digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three. Swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate. The windup and the 0-1.
Looking at Tulowitzki up there, you can't help but think of all the honors that have come his way, despite some pretty significant injury setbacks. A perennial All-Star, a Gold Glover, a Silver Slugger Award winner. This guy can do it all when he's healthy.
Hot shot to third. And a sliding effort there, but that ball had eyes, and the leadoff man's on base to start the inning. Joe Mauer steps into the box.
Catcher. Show.
Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1. Here's the 0-1 pitch. And this is on the ground to first, could be two. Reyes back to first, and Mauer is retired on the double play. Jose Fernandez will get his first cuts here. into the windup and the pitch. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
Now that he's fully loose out there, you can see he's getting a little more zip on that fastball than he had coming out of the gate.
Squares with two outs and gets it down. But the throw will beat him at first, so the bunt for hit attempt is snuffed out. Miguel Cabrera is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
Well, they still don't have any runs on the board yet, so getting this leadoff man on base would be huge.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. There to take it is Trout, and that's out number one. Jim Edmonds in now, popped out in his first trip. Infield in all around. Here's the first pitch. And this pitch is taken on the inner half for strike one. Swing and a miss by Edmonds as Jimmy falls behind here 0-2.
And on 0-2, I'd be shocked to see another fastball in the strike zone.
And a good two-strike pitch, but he misses high 1-2. This is pulled into right, but he'll barely have to move out there in right as he hauls this one in for the second out. Stepping in, Bones Malone. He'll swing it from the left side right here. The fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. That one will get out of play, and the count evens up at 1-1. Swing and a little tapper, but it gets foul. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. A little late with the swing, but he stays alive, still 2-2. This one's flared toward left center. Trout is going to get there. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Joel Ortiz is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
Well, they still aren't even on the board yet, so this leadoff guy needs to get on so they can manufacture a run.
Curveball, and that misses in the dirt for ball one. That evens it up 1-1. And he gripped that one a bit too tightly as it broke down and just about got him. To 2-2 now. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. On the move is Kiermaier. He's there and records the first down. So with one gone, that brings in the dangerous left fielder, Mike Trout. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all at strike one.
This guy has been amazing. He's thrown a first pitch strike to around 80% of the batters he faced. And we're in the middle innings now, so you know he's doing well.
A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Hanley Ramirez. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Swung on and missed. It's 0-1. Just one hit apiece for both of these clubs. And Ramirez can't get that one as he swings and misses for strike two. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Kevin Kiermaier heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one.
Absolutely nothing going on in this game so far, so we'll see if the leadoff man can get something going.
Fastball, whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut. That one's going to find the seats, strike one. Hit to first. Ortiz scoops it up, and he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out. Andre Dawson steps up to the plate looking for a little revenge after getting hit with a pitch his first time up. Lays off 1-0. One out, nobody on. Well, should be 2-0, but he goes way out of the zone to go after that one, and it's even 1-1. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the fifth. Jacob DeGrom is at the plate now, flied out in his first at-bat. Hit hard on the ground to second. Ramirez moving to his right. Throw on to Ortiz, and that'll retire the side. David Ortiz comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth.
First baseman, David Ortiz.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Squared that one up just a little late. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. And he pumps the fastball by him here. 1-2 now.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no-doubt home run.
Now batting, third baseman.
A solo home run for David Ortiz. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0. First pitch of the at-bat. He slaps that one away, and the count will be nothing and one. Bases are empty here, nobody out. The 0-1 delivery. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. So it's a solo shot to dead center, as it's now a 2-0 ball game. Bounty looks like he's swinging a garden hose out there, as this is cut on and missed for strike one. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Trying to strike him out for the second time. And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball, but this bounces in front of the plate, and it's 1-2. Little dribbler down the line. Malone gonna have to hurry. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. Digging in, Troy Tulowitzki. He reached on a single in his first try. Hit hard to short. Backhanded. On to first, and Tulowitzki grounds out here. Two away. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in a former batting champion, catcher Joe Mauer. And a breaking ball down and in here as he's got to hop out of the way there. Oh, pretty healthy hack that time. It's 1-1.
Yeah, just really jumping out at that last pitch. He had him thinking fastball, maybe even slider.
Gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. And here's a ball hit in the air. Reyes ranging into the outfield. He makes the catch. What a play on the run. Jose Reyes makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning.
And right here is an important time for them to climb back into this one. They definitely want to even this one up sooner rather than later.
High in the air out towards shallow right. Hamilton is under it to put it away, and it's one pitch, one out to kick off the sixth.
Now batting,
Francisco Lindor will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ballgame so far. And with David Ortiz lurking around the corner, we see a left-hander start to get loose out in that bullpen. Now this is up and in, and I don't think he likes that location much. It's ball one. High and deep to left center field. Ortiz ranging back, but he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. Around second, he'll try for third, and he will make it back to second and be content with holding on there. So a crucial moment here, and standing in, David Ortiz. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only one. Zach Britton will come in and pitch now. Swing and a high pop-up. Could be tough back behind third. And there to grab it is Tulowitzki for route number two. Miguel Cabrera stands into the box. He's 0 for 2 so far in this one. Swing and a miss on the slider. Nothing and one. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Hit to third. Schmidt has it. And he'll just slap the tag on the runner between second and third to end the inning. Zach Britton indeed will bat for himself here with his guys up by two here in inning number six. Carlos Gonzalez is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six.
Well, I think this is the right move right here, Matt. He's throwing the ball well, and, you know, maybe he can do something at the plate, too.
Bunt attempt, but that'll bounce foul. And tough duty to bunt off the bench like that, but he gets this one down. Throw will not be in time as a perfect bunt there nets him a base runner to lead off the inning. First pitch of the at-bat on its way.
Ortiz.
And he pops up the bunt attempt. Nobody out, runner on first. Bunt attempt, but this one might have too much on it. And taken in out there for the first out. Poor base running there. Got him caught in the hot box between first and second. And now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get back to first, and he's nailed for the second out. Big mistake there. Mike Trout stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1.
This is not the first time today that he's chased out of the zone. That's why he's looking at a hat trick.
Boy, and he's turned things around from that last inning as this pitch is swung on and missed. It's 0-2 now. And they'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Edmonds is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Koji Uehara is on to pitch now as he'll take over to start inning number seven. Leading off the inning, Jim Edmonds, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
And so far in this one, they're still getting shut out. So this leadoff at bat could be huge if he can just get on base, because they've been held in check all game.
Fastball got him to swing through it. It's 1-1. He ties him up with a fastball inside, 1-2. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And he makes the throw to first. Edmonds is retired, and there's one away. Bones Malone will step in now. He's bounced out and flown out in his first two plate appearances. High pop-up. Schmidt is there for it. Two gone. Kevin Kiermaier will try it again. 0 for 2 with a fly out and a ground ball thus far.
Well, guys, if you split the difference between the fly ball and the grounder he's put in play, you've got a nice line drive. So maybe we'll witness that right here.
Runs up and gets this one down. Ramirez takes it in. Throw on to Ortiz, and that'll retire the side.
It's time for the
Hanley Ramirez stands into the box. He's 0 for 2 so far in this one.
Second baseman, Hanley Ramirez.
Skied into straightaway right. Dawson is under it to tuck this one away, and it's a one pitch out to begin the home half of the seventh.
First baseman.
So one gone in the inning now as that brings in the dangerous David Ortiz. Hit sharply toward the right side. Oh, and he misses it. Mike Schmidt stands in, coming off a solo homer in his previous trip.
Well, we'll see how they try to pitch him this time. If he gets another one up there, he may jump the yard again.
He's set. Here's the 0-1. Tap fouled at home plate. And he missed with it. It's 1-2.
Oh, he wanted that one. Probably should have got it, too.
Hot shot on the ground is short. The second for one. On to Ortiz, and it's a double play. Inning over. Leading off the inning, Andre Dawson. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Well, it's a close ball game, but it's starting to get late. So they need to get at least one back here in this inning.
And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first out.
How about it?
Digging in now, Jacob DeGrom. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Anthony Rizzo will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number four.
Trey Turner will move into the on deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gun. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Liner towards second. A screaming base hit here, his first of the night. Jose Reyes will stand in, and they've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0-for-3 thus far. And he'll try to take control of the inside part of the plate with the fastball as he backs him off a bit. Fly ball out toward left center field. Ortiz calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out. Francisco Lindor gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. A bit high there. A ball and no strikes. A runner on first with two away. To short, hit hard. Scooped up. A throw over to Ramirez at second, and that ends the inning. Josh Hamilton will dig in for the third time now. He struck out and bounced out in his first two trips. Zach Britton is on out of the bullpen. Ryan Braun is going to grab a bat here as he looks to try to set the table in the bottom of the eighth as they look for some insurance. Shoots this one to first. A dive, but he can't get it. It's through into the outfield. So a runner at first now with nobody out. And Danger now is standing in as the fine shortstop, Troy Tulowitzki. A runner at first with no outs here. And this one misses to Tulowitzki. It's a ball and a strike. Dylan Betances will get the assignment on the mound here. And the bunt attempt will be foul, so we'll see how they want to play it now with two strikes. Tulowitzki comes up empty there as he swings and misses for the first out. Now in the box, Joe Mauer. He flew out in his last at bat. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit. Slurve swung on and missed there. It's 1-1. Runner at first here, one man out. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. Chop foul at the plate and will do it again. Throw over to the bag, but he's safe at first as he gets back in time. And the slurve can't find the zone, and it's 2-2. Runners on first with one down. Here's a look over to first. A A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting toward the third base dugout. There to take it is Cabrera, and that's the second out of the inning. Andrew Miller will stand in now as he'll be getting his first plate appearance in this one here in the eighth. Anthony Rizzo will look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. And this is lifted high in the air down the line behind third. And Cabrera will make the catch to retire the side.
Your attention, please.
Now so pitching. With a save situation on tap, they'll hand the ball over to a formidable force indeed. The very hard-throwing left-hander, Aroldis Chapman. Evan Longoria is going to be asked to try and be the rally starter as he's up off the bench. Here we go with inning number nine as the first pitch misses for ball one. Smoke toward third, gloved by Schmidt. On to first, and that is a big out to start the ninth. Miguel Cabrera will stand in, needing to do something here to get on base as they're down to their final two outs.
Yeah, and you just can't worry about the score right here. You just got to be able to string together a couple of base runners and take it one pitch at a time, one runner at a time.
Inside, and he falls behind the hitter now 2-0. Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
Now batting,
Jim Edmonds makes his way to the plate, needing to make something happen. They're down to their final out in the ninth inning.
Nope, that's a
fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. Sneaks a fastball by him at the letters. It's 1-1.
Well, he'll lean pretty heavily on that fastball. Why not? It's a big one.
And this ball swung on and hit to center field, and this should do it. Ortiz is there, makes the catch, and the ball game is over. Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Here now is